need more prisoners. Upgrade my skill tree. Oh, easy one. Okay, let's try. With engine. With rocket engine. Okay. Okay. Oh, nice. Nice job. No Vesta points. Can jump over. Oh, there is another. I don't have money for this.
Oh no.
Okay. Okay. Oh man. I know. Epic. Oh. Golden Eye. That is good. Module. Oh, these turrets. Man. How to officially kill these turrets? I still not developed the technology for that. Best points. Okay. Opening a module station heals you by 10%. So if I open 10 times, I will heal 100%. Kill this guy. Oh, fire rate. I need faster. This is slow. I'm dead. Great. I don't know. What? Oh my gosh, I lost. Epic. Flicks 30% more damage as long as you set an even number of prisoners free. Let's try. Just for science. What the heck? As long as you set an even number of prisoners free. Okay. What? I came from there. I don't have money. This is better, but I'm so fucking greedy and I spend earlier money. I mean, best points. Oh man. I hate this. How to? Fifteen and two prisoners. Give me at least three prisoners to upgrade my skill. Wait for him to pass. Beautiful. Okay. He always have a better shield. Damage. Maybe try this one.
It's your turn to carry the torch.
What can I upgrade? You start off each expedition with 60 Vesta energy. That is not bad. So you can fast get upgrade or something, skill. Wait. What I have here? With the maximum health, you will gain 100% more Vesta. With the maximum health. chance of being free of charge. That is good, but percentage is not good. Your attack, you have a 5% chance to instantly. Enemies have a 20% chance of being already damaged. That is not bad. Let's try. Maybe I'm wrong. But what left? What the heck? I already forget what I'm choose here. 20%. Okay, let's try. Start. Oh my. Oh no, no, no. I'm dead. What? Fuck! I hate this. Oh. Yeah. A little damage. This guy is the best, but have a little health. I mean, best for me. Man, what the fuck? He's slow. With this sword, he's very slow. And nothing here. Thank you. What's the spell? Don't have a money for this. Oh, what the heck? I can climb there. Laser gun. I hate that lasers. Oh my gosh, he must have took 10. So I'm back at the start. It will be very nice to have a little mini map somewhere, just to know where I am, in which room. Critical damage is increased by 100% of your critical rate. Okay. Ha! Saving a prisoner kills you by 30%. I need something epic. Oh man. Down there is a heavy, heavy traffic. How can I survive this? Oh no, 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 no. Maximum health increase. Cash Express. Oh my gosh. What is the best one to keep? Guardian. I don't have upgrades to do that. I came from there. Wait. I'm dead. Okay. And just one prisoner.
Save us.
Save us. Oh man, that will be hard, believe me. I must practice a lot. That is interesting game, I must admit. How I... Oh my. Not a good tactic. No. 32 western points, nothing. Okay. I'm dead. Prisoner, finally. Hello? Let's go. Ah, motherfucker. And that is the end. just know it. Seismologists make a great damage. That is the best. But have a little help when spend a shield.
Our life is in your hands.
Our life is in your hands. I need two more. Coast 8, oh my gosh. So, the point is to save many prisoners. I'll look back, I must save 15. I choose a what I'm done. What? I didn't look. My God. What? Where? I can't make damage with this guy. He's so weak. That is the trouble. Man. Okay, that must have happened. That is so weak. I'm only this. Always is different. Now he have damage 9. I like to play with seismologist.
It's your turn.
For now, I think he is the best. With maximum health. Okay, free of charge. Maybe it's a bad decision, but okay. This is just for science to test. Till now, game is very nice. Without You deal me 10 damage. Epic. Oh, this is some biases. What the heck? This damage. What the heck? Why I can't climb here and what now? Why he's showing me? Oh. Have a good skill. Came from there. What the heck? Where I came? Oh, nice. I end up fucked up. I just survived. Get this prisoner. Please, please. One more. Okay. That is too late now. Saving a prisoner kill me? No. Oh, fuck. And then okay. Oh my god. Only with 5 health. That is a lottery. No. What? Wait, fine. And that laser will kill me. I don't have a healing. 3. Okay, I take it, it's free. Man, oh man, this is, oh my gosh, oh, another prisoner, he survived. Oh, I healed 16. Nice. Beautiful. Okay. Let's check the shop, what we have here. Rare. I want to leave. Oh my gosh. Why I... Fuck. 1 point of health. Beautiful. Living on the edge. 1 health point. Oh my gosh, what a lottery. No. That is gambling with 1 health. But okay, I free 3 prisoners. And still the best is playing with seismologist. I mean, for me.
Save us, you bearer of the plant.
You start off each expedition with 60 Vesta energy. Let's try. Okay, so for this module I need 8 prisoners to be free. Okay. That is good. Because we will not lost any skill progress. I mean here, when you're dead. So that is not totally rogue-like, it's rogue-lite. Okie dokie. Let's kill this guy to earn the rest of it. Oh, man. It hurts. That hurts. Beautiful. I'm here. Oh, how he... Critical hits will heal you by 100% of your attack, but their damage are null field. Okay. Your critical damage is increased by... There is a prisoner. I joking around and he will kill me. Why I'm done this, I don't know. My lord. Oh man, heavy traffic here. What to do, what to do? Go down. Ooh, my gosh. Almost. Almost dead. Rare. So I have Okay, these guys. So, I came from Cedar. Do not forget. Play with seismologist, I think, for me. It's okay. Press wrong button. Oh my. Don't worry, I'm helping. What? Might cricket will kill you. This switch opens. I don't get it. Oh man, fire. Fire in the hole. No. This guy. Of shield. Okay. 20 health only. So I must collect 3 as Matthew. Too many prisoners to have skill points and then go to the boss of the second level. That's the problem now. Oh, there is a prisoner. What the f- Ah, man, I lose. Oh, now he make less damage. Oh, that is changing. Oh my gosh, it's not always the same.
Save us.
Why? He don't have a shield. What happens? Seismologist? Not equipped, like... Prisoner. Collect prisoners as much as you can. That is the job. She no longer recharge, but if the charge is used to heal. Okay. Hurt him with the rocket. I have that skill. How?
Till the break of
Okay. So if we go here, that is like boss of the level. Let's try. This is a big robot here. This is just for testing purposes.
This prison. What's that in your bag?
Oh. Oh. Okay. I have it almost. Man, what I'm done. Where is seismologist? Oh no. He's the best one. Can I give me? He don't want to give me.
Thank you for your life, volunteer.
We have a safer, have a faster rate of hitting, but doing less damage. Where is the prisoner? What the heck? Why I'm down. Let's see what we can buy, maybe receive for free. Oh, rare free. Nice. Okie dokie. Easy now. I have a good stuff now. I don't want to lose. Okie dokie. That station can heal me. What I'm doing, I don't know. Only one module can heal you 10%, but not on same floor, I think. That is the catch. That is not healing, saving the prisoner. This bit. Oh, this is the guardian. That's right. This is the boss of the second level.
How did you get here? Miss Prison, what's that in your bag?
What's that in your bag? Oh man. predictable. Ah, man, I don't have a shield, nothing, but I tried. I tried to be a hero. Seismologist, oh, game. Still not offer me seismologist. I have a 6 saved prisoners and I need 8. Open this, unlock this skill tree, epic modules. Let's go. It's a very interesting and nice game in this genre, worth the money, that is my opinion, and we play. Well, I don't think there is a prisoner. What? What the heck? How he cannot? Am I doing wrong? What the heck? How I allow this? Oh, 3. I have a random. Every 5 strikes will trigger a life steal. Nice. I fucked up everything. How I fucked up this. Start very nice. right. Oh. I'm back. Let's go to the other side. All seismologist, finally. We have a great damage, but slow, big sword with slow. Okay, this guy for me is the best.
Thank you for your life.
Oh, we have a 7. Need one more to open. Skill 3. Your maximum life increased by 10%. Save the prisoner and go up here. Oh, free. How I have 21 health. Let's try again. This guy.
How did you get here, human?
I must beat this guy to see what will happen after.
What's that in your bag?
So help me, God. Two times jumps. Oh no. I'm dead. You must wait. Okay, I must wait. I have a protecting shield energy, something like that.
Our life is in your hands.
Wait, I can open this now. Come on. Oh, wait, medical? Module stations allows you to heal up to 50. Oh. Module station provide 50 recharge of your shield. In each district, a rebel heals you completely. He stands right before of the boss teleport. Oh. Nice. So everything is 8. Oh, good. Good skills in this tree. Saving prisoner recharges your shield. Nothing on this side. Dodge is low. A successful dodge will heal you by 20% of your total health points. Oh man, this is a good module. My gosh, but I need 200 legendary. Oh, So that is the point. You have a lot and open skill tree, and you can randomly get nodule stations. Good stuff. Beautiful. Can we recharge our... Legendary there. What the hell? Where is that? Oh, I can't. Oh, man. What? I get it for free? Wait. Oh, health points. Okay. How? Wait, where I am now? That is the beach. So I've been there. What the heck, how I lost? I need minimap. Minimap will be good here. Know in which room I am. Now, okay. Three. Let's go to that guardian. What will happen? Yeah. Just curious what will happen now. Jack, how he fucked me fast. Oh, I can't believe what happens. I'm the best. Seismologist. He's the best one. But okay, that is all.